But there was a policy. It wasn't about physically killing us, but it was erasing our language, our culture, our traditions, our history, our connection to the land, and just totally erase anything Indian in us. Anything. I actually believe when the first baptismal happened with Andrew White, that is where for Piscataway people or indigenous people to this part of the state began. Because it was about erasing and killing what was given to us by God.